So as you all know, Match Day is one of the most anticipated occasions in your medical school careers. And Dean Choi and I and everyone here, we're so glad to be sharing this with you, you know, in person today.
And Weill Cornell, I hope, has given you the foundation for not only the book smart, but the emotional intelligence you need to really have an impact on the society.
Today is like the culmination of many years of hard work and preparation. Being able to celebrate it in person with my friends and hug them and get to see where they're training for the next few years is just so exciting. If anything, the pandemic really reaffirmed my desire to be in medicine and taking care of patients.
Match Day, I think for me, is an opportunity to look back and be grateful for, you know, friends, family, and different mentors. Weill Cornell Neurosurgery Department provided me the guidance to get to where I am today. So I'm incredibly grateful to stay here and train with some of the best minds in the world.
I'm one of the MD-PhD students, and this feels like a culmination of 8 years of work, and I feel so prepared to start intern year because of how well I've been trained here at
Weill Cornell has given me really incredible clinical training. I think I've gotten exposed to an incredibly diverse set of pathologies and really had a lot of mentors show me how exciting medicine is and how important compassion and empathy are. I'm Ash at Children's Hospital Philadelphia for pediatrics.
You really are a part of history, not just because you did your years in the wards during COVID, but here in New York, during the most intense first wave of the pandemic. Because this is the kind of stuff that makes for amazing physicians.
This is like one of the first times that our classmates like all see each other, and we've gone through so much together over these 4 years. So it's just so nice to celebrate with all my classmates. And you know, we started our clinical training right at the beginning of the pandemic. So it was a really shocking time for all of us. But I think it really made us realize just how important this role that we're stepping into is as doctors.
Going to medical school during the pandemic was very challenging. It was something that we definitely overcame together, and I've learned a lot, and I hopefully will take it on wherever I go.
We had a really unique experience going through COVID during our clinical rotations, and I think it really exposed us to a lot, both what we were supposed to see on our clerkship year, but also like a lot of other things we were seeing societally and just in terms of the burden on healthcare workers and on our system. I think it prepares us going in to start our careers, to have that perspective.
I have been dreaming of this moment even before medical school, and to be able to celebrate with my like best friends throughout medical school, it's just, you know, a tiny glimpse into what the future has for us.